magnanimous. Wherever you are.
Anamolilingting.
That dream will come to pass.
Toro yela tatetaran.
I say from now, 3 months from now.
3 months to anajua.
Can you write any date from now to 3 months?
Date yongwele yongweya kwe di.
Let it come as.
Aipeta.
What is your wife? Put a magnanimous. There's a demon there.
Onale timonimous.
My wife.
Is your wife?
Yeah.
Short temper.
Nalepelu.
I know.
Short temper.
At night we will sit up, we will fight the whole night.
The whole night you fight?
We fight.
This is the demon that is causing it.
We will never sleep.
You don't sleep.
Night, we will fight until the morning.
Relo kerabuisa.
Fighting every day.
Chachle lingwelelele ngwerialo.
So this is the demon. What are you doing?
Oderangmo.
Go ahead.
Huh?
Leave me alone.
Huh?
Leave me alone.
I must leave you alone.
Tuwalekeliti.
You hear that? So why are you causing confusion in his marriage?
Oja takatakro lenyalo.
I don't want.
Huh?
I don't want him to prosper.
You don't want him to prosper?
Akinyaki kateho.
So always you are fighting.
We are fighting.
I'm tired.
Kichatwezi.
Is it after you eat food or before?
After we eat food, when we go to bed and then.
Arsuno fecha ujalo yorobala matatato.
It's better, it's really better when you fight when the stomach is full.
Okaore.
Some people are fighting before they, so that's another one who doesn't want to cook.
Awa balana umaskapi.
Huh?
In bed, we'll be fighting until in the morning.
Oh, understand why.
Kwa urubicho fitla buisa.
Understand why. Everybody wants to eat, but.
Mutu monyoko ujala.
Not all people want to sleep.
Askaufel kongobala.
So, don't worry. God loves you.
Amen.
And this is the demon that is causing this.
Ilonali demonodi.
You say fight after you eat food when you're going to bed.
That's where the problem starts.
Matatatu mamo.
When you are in the bed.
Where do you eat food? On the bedroom or in the?
Living room.
The living room.
You must change.
Liche.
Show the bedroom.
Lijeko kamre.
Because, can you see demon catches you when you are going to bed?
Lele tswarali saya tiling, lele tiling ya uyakewwe.
After you finish eating, move plates aside.
Lino tusha the plate.
Tell place, you don't move, you just put place aside.
The plate ikijona cha ushut.
Now, starting from now, I will eat in the bedroom.
Thank you.
Amen.
Power. In Jesus name.
Amen.
Rise up.
Amen, lasis.
She's a very good woman, I'm telling you.
Amen.
She's a very good woman. Come here, sister. Where is your husband? Go to him.
Ya kwala wena.
You will never fight again. Are you hearing me?
Leka salwa ape.
You will never fight again.
Amen.
Listen, sister. The problem is, you take time to sleep.
Lechana ko yorobala.
You start stories.
Letoma kadita.
After you finish eating.
Aslisno fecha uja.
Sleep.
Kina ko yorobala.
Even before you bed, sleep.
Leo ya usopoti, unapo unorobala.
What you can do, take place.
Lechadi plate kamring laja.
On the bedroom for 3 days from now.
Machacha mararu tu anaya.
Eat after you push place aside.
Alifecha ujali di hapela katuko.
You hear me?
Letuela.
Eh? Yeah, because otherwise you will always have excuse of not sleeping.
Otaba onale excuse ya usorobala.
God loves you, no more excuse.
The issue of watching TV until late, man of God.
That's why I say you take long time.
Kerelecha na.
That's what I'm trying to say. You take long.
I remove the TV in the bedroom. I say I don't want the TV in the bedroom anymore.
Kelekaba katushali television ku kamare.
Let us not speak.
Reskawa lela chedi inchi.
God loves you, eh? God loves you.